spend $10 billion a month in Iraq. We can spend some of that money.